pigs on the side and a lamb in the middle. That's how we do it.